Welcome.
Thank you.
that?
I won't ask if you believe me yet.
Well, I don't know that it matters. For what it's worth, I think you're very brave.
Ah, I see the moon is having an effect on you.
Ah! There! The shot!
Thank you.
The bird.
Do you mean the Simorgh?
Simorgh? No.
Your bird has some value to you.
I'll tell. A violent storm dropped the sickly. The storm passed, and island to island, we anchored.
Before the Mount Calf curse.
Look at the deadly traps out there. Each man turned on the bird, then flew. Find it. You'll know the bird.
Thank you. to kill the prince. Maybe four to face Varum.
Varum lied to you.
Then how come you have Menelaus's bow?
Aura, don't be an idiot. Put your weapons down.
Oh yeah? I bet that worked on Menelaus.
For once, just listen to me. You're fighting on the wrong side.
You can talk your way out with Nate and Artaban, but it won't work on me. Meet me out at sea. We'll settle this in a more bracing atmosphere.
Never runs dry for me.
But should the frozen wave give way, it would swallow you.
Possibly. Time so far seems to be on my side in that case.
Well, how long have you been?
It's a fog to me, friend. Look at the eroded tackle.
In this place, it could have happened yesterday.
Are you like me? Always see the bright side. That's what I told my... When the land began to rot, the city crumbled. She begged for us to leave. It'll get better, I told her. But as days wore on, she couldn't see anything. But then, one morning, my wife and kids were gone.
So why did you...
It's our home. They'll return soon. In the meantime, I'll wait. Fish keep me company. Where have the fish gone? Perhaps frozen beneath the cursed sea?
Sargon. What are you looking for this time?
I need to get into the Pit of Eternal Sands.
I've seen the entrance. The Simorgh has been blocking the way with its talons for thousands of years. It's one of the only places I've never managed to get into. There must be a way to break the magic seals with the powers of the Simorgh's feathers.
I've already found a few.
Not bad. I know there is one in the most secret of places. In the sacred archives. There are some twists and turns. You have to really rack your brain. Plus, there is this psycho who never wants to let go. And I did see another feather. Far, far, far away in the forest. You can get there through a secret passage at the summit of the sunken harbor. The forest used to be so peaceful. Until this and turned everything to rot. I don't know which feathers you have, but I hope it...
It's getting to...
Thank you.
these always here?